started up in Raleigh, North Carolina, talking to some cop from Providence, who said he could have been a pro baseball player, but undercover seemed to make more sense. Said he's on the road to California, and with a little bit of luck, he'll jump the fence. But after a stop in Tijuana, the rest of his life's got to commence. Now he's in motion. Said his wife got the big promotion. After he hoped she'd turn it off, she got a few more bucks and a new location, and a lot of more traveling with that boss, who said she thought about her ways to sell more.